All right, here we go. MIAA playoffs. Medford versus AB. Get it in. Oh, nice play. Pietra Sweeney from Spangler. Fantastic. 1-0. What do we got here? 37. I put you high up in the sky and now you're not coming down. That's the play, Connor. That's the play. That's it.
I came in like a rainbow.
Oh, Cotter off the rebound.
I never hit so hard.
The freshman sensation.
All I wanted was to break your walls. All you ever did was break me. I came in like a wrecking ball. Yeah, I just closed my eyes and fell. Let me crash it in a blazing fire. Say, I just walked away. I will always want you. I came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard in love.
Hi for AB Sports, this is Mike Ford with Coach Lee Billiard post-game after the MIAA playoff tournament win versus Haverhill. Coach?
There's a reason I have grey hairs, and it's because of this team. Your dominance in all of the game, we left until the last 8 minutes. I lost count of how many shots or chances that we had. I know it was a lot. They never really caused us too many problems. Just we couldn't finish and keep it in a save, or we just missed or something like that. They put a lot of numbers behind the ball and they worked very, very hard. Tough for us to break them down, but I thought we didn't create enough chances of all the running of it. Thankfully, we got the goal that opened up the game and we're able to get the second one. But yeah, we had a lot of chances and a lot of dominance in that game. We need to make sure we finish off the chances, but thankfully we scored the goals and the girls decided to leave for the last 8 minutes.
Coleman, awesome job. Another shutout for you. How was that save in the late going there?
To be honest, I closed my eyes. I'm not kidding, I did. So that was kind of a bummer, but you know it didn't go in, so that's always good.
Good, awesome. Great job.
Thank you. Yep.
Oh.